obligation to get back into OnlyFangs. You have wronged Dowski with ego, and we are here to trim it. You are tasked with roleplay walking through Stormwind while being talked to in any way from other members of the server. When you reach Dowski, you will type out a message, an apology. That apology will be judged by Dowski, and Dowski will have the ability to either approve or decline your apology. So be careful with what you type. And that is all you must do in order to get back into OnlyFangs. Are you ready?
I'm ready, leader.
Okay. Your walk of shame begins now. You may walk.
Dowski, my lord, my precious. I have failed you and all of the guild with my abhorrent behavior. I disrespected your authority amongst the swamps and have tried to rob you from your rightful murlocs. This display of ego has no place in such environments. And for this, I am sorry. Please take my apology, King of Swamps, Revered Mage of Fangsley.
Is that it?
Oh, what do you want to do with the $50,000 instead?
I was gonna do the meme, but I assume that was off the table. Being slightly more serious, I am in like my 30s now, and my sister just gave birth to her kid. So like a few months, it was like 3 months ago. So I like got to hold my nephew in my arms, and YouTube stuff feels a lot less important when you're doing that, you know, and like Twitch numbers and all that stuff. So I'm going to get myself a Ferrari.
Yep. Interesting stuff. Congratulations, Doug, on your new Ferrari if you win.
How long are you for? How long did you stay a frog for?
I think it's like 5 seconds.
Oh, that's not too bad. About 3 seconds longer than I spent with your mom last night.
Don't say that. My mom loves my dad. She would never do that.
I don't doubt that. I do not doubt that either.
Then why would she do that?
You like that kinky multi-shot in there when Oh, yeah. Which is extra dangerous? Do you like that?
Yeah, that's good. That's good.
I was feeling a little naughty there.
What Valkyrie learned from Wild West streams.
You know who else is kind of sick that I didn't realize is actually that sick? Oh. Well, besides Shoto. I was watching the Wild West streams, oh, no. And I didn't realize how like perverted Nick is.
Nick? No. Oh,
bro, everything he says is like, I didn't realize he's like that creepy pervert guy.
No.
He calls people supple. I don't want to die when he's walking.
No.
I didn't. You know who else is kind of sick that I didn't realize is actually.
No. Am I the creepy pervert guy?
I'm not. This isn't a shame thing. I just don't understand the like foot stuff.
Is that Blastoise?
People just do be liking some feet.
Yeah, some people just like some feet. You know,
it's definitely. I feel like, you know, of all the fetishes, that's not like the worst thing out there.
That's definitely not the weirdest out there for sure. Yeah, yeah. It's definitely not the weirdest one. Yeah.
I don't know. I told my chat I would be more attracted to like good high speed rail networks than feet.
What?
He basically said he's sexually attracted to trains. That's what
I did not say that. I did.
So I said supple, and I'm weird, but Blastoise says that he's sexually attracted to trains, and that's okay. Trains. Trains? Are you kidding me?
You're saved.
Okay. Now, how do you know how to cook?
My mom?
Okay.
I'm actually sad you didn't bring him. Too soon.
He has a weird thing for my mom.
I know, he tells me about it. Look how red he's getting.
He's so red right now.
I'm literally getting red every 5 seconds.
Dude, this is the average you get like an Apex nerd. Like, aren't there like out and around people? You just make everyone uncomfortable. Okay. So you actually like.
So, yeah, chat, we love cock.
Okay, so.
Come up.
So, first of all, if I got to spend money to go to OnlyFans, fuck that. I'm going to rent the hooker.
Pops.
That's illegal,
Pops. Pops. The hell do they do over there? The hell do they do in Texas? What the fuck?
Well, you can't do it in Texas. It's too risky.
Right.
Who's good at sales? Nobody likes that guy except the girl who likes people with money. Speak more. You say a lot every tone. Streamers are like rich kids that can have any car they want in high school. They don't have an actual understanding of money or working hard. Welcome to being hated. Nobody likes a girl who likes someone because they have money. Nobody likes someone who brags about having money. Good luck to you two. He just keeps going, though.
No, keep going.
Tell your boyfriend he has no understanding of how impactful a good healer is in those situations. Warrior brain. Can't comprehend the rest of the team performing well. Classic dude Ken is gifted a fast car in high school. Doesn't have to lift a finger. Dude, he said Ken. OMG. What? Who were you in high school? Who are you now? Did you go to grad school? PhD? Do you have multiple licenses in many fields? Can you please submit your professional resume? Who is this guy? It's like, who am I?
I don't even realize what time it is.
Yeah, but I need to get sleep and wake up by like 3 or something.
Look, if you want to go to bed, it's totally understandable, but I'm going to be questing.
You're going to do the quest without me?
I gotta do what I gotta do.
Oh, man. Just buy the stupid-ass necklaces. Is this what you said you were gonna do?
Chat, what? Like, what am I supposed to do? We have a deadline. Oh, my God. You don't ever do this. This is ridiculous.
I don't care. It's fine. I don't mind questing alone. Sorry.
Russell wants you to pay his rent, and then because he's a broke boy, and if you pay his rent,
how much is it?
$1,000.
I'll pay it even if I don't stay there.
Oh shit! Let's go. I'll take that.
Wait, he makes you pay rent?
Oh shit!
Whoa! No.
I already talked to Asmund about it. He's welcome to join the raid.
Oh, thank God, dude.
But he has to join sooner than later, because I'm not going to justify benching someone else's spot for someone who joined the raid the day before. So he would have to join now, partake in our third guild meeting, sit there through my molten core fucking PowerPoint, and actually participate in the guild like everyone else. Okay, if he did that now, I could justify getting him in the first raid, because he has 40,000 viewers, despite joining late. That's pretty much where it's at, and he completely got that. He gets it.
Okay, sick.
He has to take his Fursona quiz on stream. Like, he has to be a part of the guild.
Do you think of a punishment for him for not joining earlier or no?
No punishment needed. But, I mean, he would also have to endure punishments if they did come up, like everyone else.
I had a dream Mizkif was my dad. And, like, I slept in his lap like a kitten. It was fucking wild, man. And then I just wake up, and you know what's crazy? I missed it. You know?
I gotta be like parents. My mom keeps saying how she thinks I need to be a lot cleaner. And I'm like, maybe I'll try that. But I don't really see the point in being cleaner. OTK game day, bro. I swear, like, I message people and they're like, oh yeah, I'm down. And then like the day comes and they're like, oh my god. And I'm like, bro, it's just video games with friends. Why is it so hard to get people to do anything? Ask Moon. Wait, like Moon? No way he would play with little old me. I could ask. The only time I've ever asked Moon to do anything was I invited him to be a captain in my league tournament, and he was like, oh yeah, I could probably do that. And then, like, 3 days before, he was like, I don't know. And I was like, you know what? I respect you for that.
Fuck. Hey, Poke's calling me. Hello? Hello?
Oh, I pocket dialed.
Fuck. Oh, it's okay, man. Good morning.
Sorry, I am literally taking a shit. Sorry, I love you.
Okay, bye.
Bye.
Okay. Sick.